This would complete the shield. Retrieve the Father's Soul Sphere. He will save Erdak from the demons. For the human's sake. Do it now.
This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Everyone, evacuate now!
Assuming you want to use that orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form. And that'll destroy all of them, for good. Right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a dekillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the 6th region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
the demons now move freely through this world. Without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sin here, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.